Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
You got that, Nuggets?
War Dog 2, roger.
War Dog 3, roger. War Dog 4, hello? Can you hear me, kid? You better be marking our tail, son. Looks like you're confident, at least. Don't get separated from me. Man, I'm glad you drew the short straw instead of me. Second Lieutenant Alvin H. Davenport. Zip it. You need a nickname, too? I respectfully ask to be called Chopper, sir. I'm afraid I may not be able to respond to any other moniker. That does fit you well. I've got a better name for you, but I'll keep it to myself. Okay? Ah, cut me some slack, man! Tally-ho, we've got company. Let's go! You're forbidden to fire until I give permission, understand? Good boy. Alright, where's Motormouth Chopper? That's your name for me? You got a knack for comic dialogue. You mind sending a surrender request for me? Oh no, please, age before beauty. I'm real shy around strangers, you know. Sheesh. Testing. Attention, unidentified aircraft. Set your course for our beacon immediately. Good. We will direct you to the nearest airfield. Lower your gear if you understand. Warning, we have four high-speed bogies inbound. Approaching unknown aircraft bearing 280, altitude 6,000. Hold your fire until further orders.
Crossing the pond to fly cover for their spy plane, huh? Now there's a fighter pilot worth his wings.
Enemy inbound bearing 280, head on. You're not to fire until I say it's okay, got me? Good boy.
That's why.
Emergency transmission from Central.
I'm